1957, a man at the claw found the claw marks on an old church door.
The newspaper said they'd been made by a dog.